Hi guys, how are you? Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to me. I came back from my little week vacation with my daughters. We went to Maryland to actually spend some time with my daughter's fiance and we had a wonderful time. But I missed all of you. I didn't get to film. I didn't get to do anything besides upload on my Instagram. So if you're not following me there, please go ahead and do so. I am always uploading something on Instagram. But yeah, I actually miss filming. I miss planning. I actually took notes on what I did so I won't forget any little details. So yeah, I actually miss this. So this is the week that I am going to actually plan, which I'm going back. It's not really a rewind spread, more of a memory keeping for myself to just remember everything and to look back on, to know what we did while we were over there. And this was a look from last week. I actually filled this in when I got here yesterday. So yeah, I wanted to make sure that I had this as well because we did went to Maryland on Friday morning. We just, you know, started our trip down there. So yeah, if you want to know what I am going to be using for this week, since it is for St. Patrick's Day on the 17th and I am not Irish, I really don't do much or anything for St. Patrick's Day. I still wanted to at least use this kit that I purchased from Formless Design. She was having a massive sale. Like this whole kit here was only $25. This shop always have massive sales, so you really need to check her out. I will link her shop down below, so go ahead and check out what she has new and what she has going on for sale. And I always do repost any of her massive sales like this on my Instagram. So really, you need to keep track of my Instagram. So this is her St. Patrick's Day kit. I have the 8 full boxes here, the 8 ombre heart checklist box. You get here your half boxes and quarter boxes. You get some more half boxes here, a big old sheet of it, and then you get more of the functional. You get some flags, teardrops, you get another, but this is like scalloped full box here, really a half box, and then a quarter box scalloped here, and then you get your circle icons, your heart checklist flags, some to-dos, today's little things, and don't forget. And on this sheet here, you get some washi strips and her deco, which are the owls. So I think they're really cute. I like that. So I actually want to use this here from Pretty in Pink Design, which just found out she closed her shop, which is really sad because I really did like her stickers. So I'm going to use these colored headers, which match perfectly with the yellowish green here, the orange green here, and this light color green, almost like a champagne-ish green. So I think these three here will work out great. So I don't have any bottom washi, and of course I didn't even pull any washi out. So let me go ahead and get some washi, or I'll probably just leave that for the end. Yeah, because I just want to go ahead and get this done. I'm going to just start off day by day. So, hoping you can see that, and I'm hoping my lighting is not too bright. So let's go ahead and zoom you in some. I think that's pretty good. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to start off, like I said, day by day, and I have here on my phone my notes, like I said before. So let me just put that to the side so I can see. Yeah, I am trying to plan differently, which has not been very successful for me at all. I'm trying to do more of a white space planning, but it turns out a little bit too white space. Like this here that I did, this was not as bad, but there was one that was a little bit too much white space and I didn't like it at all. Like this one here. So yeah, trying to plan out differently. Don't want to plan the same each and every time. Even though people who do find their planning style likes to keep their planning style on a weekly basis, ever since I had my channel, well, ever since I started planning on my channel, I've always tried to figure out a better way. I love how I plan on my personal planner. That actually gave me planner peace, and I loved it. But when it came to my happy planner, I couldn't find a style that I actually liked. And I think I'm going through the same thing with this Recollection Coil planner. So I'm still trying to tweak some stuff. So bear with me. I think I'm just going to do a to-do list on top, which you would think on my vacation I didn't have any to-do list, but I still had to make sure that I took my meds and the girls took their meds. So yeah, I'm gonna just do a to-do list on top, but I think I'm only going to use 3. So I'm going to I'm going to just cut these up. So I'm going to start off with this one. And I don't know how I'm going to put this, because I like to turn it sideways so that I could put it straight. And I'm sorry, please excuse the fact that I'm doing this if it does bother any of you. But this is the only way that I could actually line it up correctly, because unlike the Erin Condren Life Planner, the boxes do not form, the lines did not form the boxes that it needs to. It's just there as separators. So okay, I have that down. So Kevin had to work, so I am going to put down Kevin is my daughter's fiance, and he is in the Air Force, so he had to go in because he didn't have vacation at all, so he had to work. And his roommate, because he does live with a roommate. And then now I could go ahead and put another washi here. And I'm going to put the lighter one. So we actually took an Uber for the first time ever. And I have to record that in my planner, because I've never, or my kids, been in an Uber before. It was weird. But it was okay. It's like, all along, you tell your kids never to get into a car with a stranger, but now we call a stranger to pick us up and take us somewhere. That's exactly what my daughter said, Desiree, and I was dying laughing because it's so true. So true. Oh my God, I was laughing because it's so true. And put it there. And I'm going to use one of her icons. I'll take a darker. I don't know what I did with my tweezers, but at least my nails are a little bit long so that I can grab it right. That's for the Uber. And then we went to the mall. I'm going to take this quarter box here. Signify we went to the mall, and then we went to Charlotte Russe, and it was such a massive deal going on. I guess the one that they had in that mall was closing. I don't know if every Charlotte Russe is closing, but we went ham in that store, and yeah, we bought a bunch of stuff. The girls went around, and I decided to go to the casino because their casino is like not even a block. It's not okay. The casino's here, and like a little road you cross, and there's the mall. It's like attached, almost attached, but it's not. You just gotta walk outside. It's so cool. It's so cool how they had it. And I'm gonna use this horseshoe because I was actually lucky. Now on to Tuesday. Tuesday, it was a storm, and I know it hit up here where we live, and it also hit down there. Not as bad as here, but it still did snow. I am going to use this full box. and use it on top. You know what? No. Hold that thought. Let me leave you there. I am going to put this glitter. So now I'm going to use the ombre heart checkbox for our meds. So that is for the snowstorm. And I'm going to get one of my weather stickers out. This is from Planet Southern. And I am going to use the snow one. It's so freaking cute. I'm going to put it right here. Kevin did not have to work because of the storm. So we actually slept in, everyone, because it was gloomy outside. This one here. To record that he didn't have to go to work. Or his roommate. And then I am going to add the full box. So I'm gonna use this to signify that we did some Netflix binging big time. This is from myplanetenvy.com. I did not cut them down so it could fit in my storage compartment, sticker storage. So I'm gonna put this right in the middle here because we didn't really do much besides that because it was way too cold. I'm going to also signify here that my son didn't have school, so he stood home with his dad because Zachary was with his father all week and it's a snow day. So I want to just record that in my planner. Okay, so now on to Wednesday. Wednesday, we actually had a great day as well. Let's just start off with that. And I'm going to use this lighter glitter header here. And then Kevin had to go to work, so let's go ahead and use a quarter box for that. I'm going to use another glitter header, and I'm going to use this yellowish green. And we did laundry. I don't know if I want to use this from Temple of Craft or I want to use the circle. Okay, I'm going to use this, but I'm going to put it on top of a full box. There's the laundry line from Tet Love Craft. Love it. If you do too, go ahead and check her shop out. My coupon code is down below. It's going to always be active. It's not going to have an expiration date, so go ahead and take advantage of that. Okay, so that's what we did at home while Kevin was at work. And then now I'm going to use another header. I'm going to use this one here. So now I'm going to get this half box here. We went to do miniature golf. We did it on Sunday. We did it on the 12th, but that was outside. This one was a totally different one. It was an indoor miniature golf with arcade, and it was a glow-in-the-dark one. So cool. It was so cool. I loved it. And I won. And now also I want to put another snow day sticker for Zach because he did not have school again on this day. And then of course Kevin had to work. Which one did I use last? So I'm gonna use the lighter one. Okay. My body was in so much pain. My arthritis kicked in and said, hello, I'm still here. And I was so upset because I didn't want to feel so much pain down there. I wanted to have fun, but you know, snow anywhere will still do a number on me. So I am going to put down a half box. Going to use this full box. Okay, so I'm using this sticker. It's a weather sticker, but I took out the raindrops to signify that I was in pain and I just stood home. Yeah, so I'm gonna use this half box here. I don't have a movie marquee in this set and I can't find any. So I'm going to use this one here to signify that they went to watch Beauty and the Beast. And so let's move on to Friday. Yeah, I actually messed up the order, so. I put it on pause and I didn't record the rest of it. I am so sorry. So let me just backtrack. On Friday, I put another tracker for our meds, and Kevin actually had the day off for us, so we went shopping at his post on base for souvenirs, and then this signifies that he took us to Michael, and my daughter actually bought some stuff, and then this one here signified that we went to Dollar Tree to buy snacks and stuff like that for the trip home. So we did shopping big time this day. And then here signifies that we went to eat sushi for dinner. And it was the first time that Kevin actually tried it and he loved it. So yay for that. He could hang with us. And then I put this here because the girls went with Kevin and his roommate to watch a movie. And I stood home and basically made sure that everything was packed. And then Saturday and Sunday, I just used this Clover washi strip to cover the headers here and use this weekend banner from It's Just Cats. And oh, this packing day is my own sticker. So then I used a whole full ombre check heart box to make sure that we had everything. And then we went for breakfast. And then we just went on our road trip back home. And here signifies that we got home safe and sound. This is where I pulled out a Sunday palm planner. And I know the shop is not even a shop anymore. I think she changed her name. I don't know. But I had this for like over a year and a half already. I never really used them all up. So I want to use them. But I'm just going to use this green one here to signify that we made it home. So home sweet home. And Zach was so happy to see me. So I'm so sorry that I did not record that. I could have sworn that I took off the pause button, but I didn't. I'm a moron. Anyway, on to today. Today is Sunday, so I am going to put down half box here, and I actually slept in this morning, which felt really, really good. I'm gonna use a full box because I used that one up there, but I'm gonna use this other clover. I like the clovers, I really do. I'm gonna use this here to to block off the time that I had to clean up, put, unpack, and all that. I'm going to use this one here. Cover this header as well. And this is for my filming schedule. So I pulled out this one. This one is from a limited edition freebie from Formless Design that she sent when I got my order in. And I'm going to use this yellow one here to signify cleaning. So these are my filming stickers I did with the script so I don't have to write because I really don't like my handwriting. I really don't. And then I'm going to upload. I did these as well. And then I'm going to post it on Instagram. So this is how it's looking. It looks so cool. I love how it turned out. I'm loving this. So I'm going to actually take some deco and fill in some of these empty spots, like one here and here. So I am going to put down I think I'm gonna wait. Let me go and pick out a washi. Doesn't look too bad. It's okay. It's okay with me. I'm not going to freak out over it. So now I need to do my sidebar. And I want to use this full box here. Yeah. So let's just use the pot of gold full box to cover this, which it probably won't cover this at all. So I am going to add some of this washi on the sidebar as well. So now we could put this all the way up here. Okay, I actually forgot to use this, and I got this again from Temple of Craft. She sent it to me, and I want to use it for here. Because we did make sure that we had our batteries charged. Okay. So, back to the sidebar. I am going to use this weekly tracker. I want to use the Don't Forget label. Another don't forget right underneath it. I think I'm gonna just keep going with the washi. And I'm going to put this last ombre heart checklist. This is to remind me to make sure that I have some FaceTime quality time with Zachary. Because then he'll get, you know, worried. So I have to make sure I call him. And then I don't know if I'm going to use anything else. I do need to make sure that I have my stats for my YouTube. And that is for my stats. Like I said, and I'm going to use Oh, this dark green one here is be cute. It's glitter laptop just above right here. And that is my sidebar. So now I'm going to put some deco. This is what I have left. I have this sheet here that have some decos left and mostly all of the washi strips. I have almost all of the quarter boxes and three half boxes. I have almost all of this one, just missing some icons and two labels there, and this scallop half box. I have only one full box left and a lot of these half boxes left. This sheet here, I just have the remaining of the two that I cut off, but this will be in the garbage. So now, like I said before, this kit was only $2.25 or 24 cents in her shop when she had a big sale going on, and it's six page kit. So yeah, definitely need to check her shop out and see what you can grab for a sale. So yeah, I really do love how this look. I'm going to put pen to paper now off camera. So if you want to know how this turned out, please go ahead and follow me on my Instagram, which is always linked down below in the description section. So go ahead and open that box up and you have all my links there. So yeah, if you like this video, please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And if you're not a subscriber, please go ahead and do so down below. And I have nothing else to say besides I love you all. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.